Good morning, my dear students. I, Vandana, is back with a new topic. But before I start with this, I would like to ask you a few questions based on the beauty of the nature shown on your screen. Now, the first question, what can you say about those pictures? Have you been in these kinds of places? How does it feel? Now, the first thought that comes in your mind is that it's a beautiful picture. It's majestic. Yes, I have been once in such kind of place. Or the third question was, how does it feel? Now, the answer you may give is that it feels awesome. Now, these are the words that come in your mind when you see this picture. Adjectives, describing words, which you have already done in your previous class. But in this class, we'll learn more about the adjectives. Adjectives. Adjective is a word or words that describes about the noun or pronoun. You can say it's a word that adds something to the meaning of noun or pronoun. It quantifies the noun or pronoun for people, places or things. What do you observe here? It's a bright sunny day. What is the adjective used in the sentence? Can you identify? Now this bright sunny. These two words are describing about the day. The kind of day we mentioned here. Bright sunny. So this is the adjective used in the sentence. Now examples. My mother is pretty. Dogs are faithful animals. I have a colorful umbrella. Mumbai is a big city. In the above sentences, the pretty, faithful, colorful, big. These are the describing words. Thus, a describing word is an adjective here. So, these are the examples of adjectives. Now, adjective also asks the question, what kind, which one, how many, how much. Whenever we get the answer of these questions, now, those words are describing about the nouns or pronouns. And those words are called the adjectives or describing words. Now, see the picture. What kind, how many, and what kind. And when you read the sentence, you will get the answer of all the three questions mentioned here with the arrow. Today is a warm day with hundreds of birds chirping in the clear blue sky. Now here in the sentence, what kind of day we mention? Warm day. Now how many birds? Hundreds of birds. And what kind of sky we are talking about? Clear blue sky. So all the three questions we mentioned here, we are getting the answers of all the three questions. So the words that are describing about the day, the birds and the sky are the adjectives here. Warm, hundreds of birds and clear blue. These are the adjectives used in the sentence. Points to remember. Possessive pronouns can be also used as adjectives. Here, with the help of the examples, I'll explain. That is his book. Now, you have already done the possessive pronouns, his. Now, here, we can use it as a possessive adjectives. This his is showing about the possession of the noun. So here, this is used as the possessive adjective. This is my pigeon. It is in its cage. Now here, it is telling us about the position of the noun. So here, it is the possessive adjective. You are already familiar with the possessive pronouns. There are possessive adjectives too. As possessive adjective indicates the position of the nouns to a person, place or thing. You are already aware of the subject pronouns and possessive pronouns. Now here are the possessive adjectives, how we use before the nouns. It tells us about the possession of the nouns. Now for I, the possessive adjective is my. For we, the possessive adjective is our. For he, his. For she, her. For it, its. For they, theirs. And for you, your. So these are the possessive adjectives. and we generally use it before the noun. By reading these sentences, you will come to know how we use possessive adjective in our day-to-day conversation. In the first sentence, this is my idea. Now here in this, my is the possessive adjective used for describing the noun, that is idea. In the second sentence, Vinay is her brother. Here, her is the possessive adjective used for describing the noun, that is brother. Third one, we follow our customs and rituals. Here, our is the possessive adjective used in the sentence for describing the nouns. Fourth one, they clean their home themselves. Now here, there is the possessive adjective used here for describing the noun. Here is the time to practice. So let's solve the exercise given in your grammar book and use this possessive adjective in our day-to-day life.